That's what I said.
I have made a note of its danger and compiled a report to be sent with the leaving party.
You're a great one, eh? Great one? Smart one. What you smiling at? Where's my hostage?
Be aware that the lower decks have taken extensive damage, and it would be wise to reacquire a counter pressure helm before proceeding.
Come on.
I will remain here and attempt to stabilize the ship's course until a repair and or salvage team arrives to assist me. Good luck on your journey.
I just read before I said it.
It's a shame our meeting has been so short. I have enjoyed our time
together. You bastard. I'm gonna teach you a lesson. Bastard. Anyways. It's a bit short. So he expects me to die. It's nice. I think he is XCIX, isn't he? Yeah, he probably is. So he doesn't expect me to live.
Bye, technician.
I guess that's fair. You bastard. Survive, bitch. What is that? We have guests. I'm gonna meet a lot of infected guys. And he's nude. Oh! Oh my god, a ship! Oh my god. No gear. Oh! Part 2 is gonna be on that planet. Or so the legend goes. Anyways. Let's go. I don't like his sound. Ah, it's good. Let's have a look. You know, I don't have a weapon on me. On me. As much as get close to me, I'm gonna kick your ass. What's going on? Probably a cutscene.
Is like this everyone? It can't be. Where are the others?
It's purple. Uh oh.
This is everyone. Oh. So far, at least. This is all insane.
Yeah. I'm the only guy in here. Gonna you're ruined it. No, that's me.
Have you seen this?
Kill that guy and
it's just a husk. If that pink crab can eat an entire world, then what hope's left for the ship? We have to get out of here. What happened to the dropship?
They're on their way. Just sit down and relax.
I don't like your eyes. Doyle? Whatever your name is. Oh, Captain Jones.
Thank you, each and every one of you that can make it. As you have no doubt noticed, our transportation has other errands to perform, and unfortunately, will not be making it today.
Convenient.
Not really. Captain?
Captain.
You have all performed admirably over the many years we have worked together, which makes this all the more difficult.
Let's fix the sound.
Captain, what's going on?
I'm afraid it's time for you all to take your leave.
Oh, hell no.
What does he mean? Where are the others?
Teleported. They're dead.
Captain, one of them is human.
Yeah, I'm human.
A shame, but we're behind schedule. Finish them.
Commander. Bitch.
Price.
Gonna kick your ass in part 2. You still wait.
E-Squad, hostiles confirmed.
Hostiles confirmed. What? He said you were supposed to.
Oh gods, get
into
cover!
Some fire.
No! What the hell are you doing?
Kill him. Is that how? Kill me, mental assassin. Or mental assassin, probably. I didn't do it.
The hell? Shoot the down
shot. What's that with all these boys? Sounds so much. Masking. What sounds like a police? Also, just because I shot that.
Go
just,
now!
Fair enough.
Wait! No!
We're gonna leave you behind. That's what you get for being a man. Huh. Maybe it's that guy from
Halo. Two of them escaped through the cargo hold.
We can't let them interfere. Hunt them down.
Oh! I'm gonna let this run so you guys can see who made it, because they really deserve it. There's Dragonor. Nice. Irfandam? He was Irfandam? Anyways. So while this runs, I'm gonna... The next let's play, is gonna be Skyrim. I guess at least. Yeah, Skyrim. So, I might upload something small in between, if I can make it. Yeah, that's it. Yep. It was a fun game. I look forward to playing part 2. And, yeah. It's money, dude. Shining out.